Mlalele khaya ngiyacela ukuthi sesifunde livi lenkosi ngihlushiwe njengunkulunkulu ngoba lapha na ungumfundisi uyahlupheka ngoba uyawuthi uyafunda nje awufundi njengalomnye umuntu uthi uyafunda bese kuvela indzaba tasezulwini uthi buteke ukuthi khona le ndzaba tasezulwini ngiyabeka kanjani leto ngoba letinye na utibeka te uphambana nebantu diphambana naleminye imithetho futhi bese ngathi uyasangana ke kusongakuphi kanje sekufanele manje wena wende njengokuba njengalongichazile eqaleni ngathi wonke umuntu kufanele enze umsebenzi wakhe awende uphelele amen ngihlushiwe njengahlushwa ngemahloni alibonge igama lenkosi ngihlushwe inkotho bazange ngemahloni alibonge igama lenkosi kunenzaba la lekhulunywa ngumpostoli Paula noma sengisuke ngacala ngekuthi sihleke kakhulu nawe lapha manje sikhathi sitangishaya kanenza bafuna ngiyibeke kahle kunenzaba lekhulunywa ngumpostoli Paula lapha akhabanga uthi umpostoli Paula ngide emahloni ngelivangeli ngicela angifundzele simelane Romans 1:16 malibonge igama lenkosi
Anginamahloni ngelivangeli ngomeli ngemandla aNkuluNkulu ekusinzisa bonke bantfu labakholwa.
Hey my God.
Ucala emaJuda kulandzele emaGreek.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Babe wethu lungele busisa kufundwa kwelivi lakho egameni laJesu Kristu. Laba balaleli ngifuna lokuthi sivete na indzaba yemahloni. Uthi Paul lapha anginamahloni ngelivangeli.
Yeah.
Ngoba nike mandla abani na aNkuluNkulu. Ngisile ngisiyayifunda le ndaba yokumbule kathi into letinene. Mhlamba ngiba letinto letimbili noma letisihlalo noma letingi-4. Ekwembukele kwekuthi yini emahloni? Kusokuthini ukuthi unemahloni? Uma ufunda labe ngibufunda khona ngoba phela ngilifunze ngesiNgisi nami noma ngingafundzanga nje. Ngase ngiyongoba ema-dictionary angesiNgisi. Ngase ngiyobuka ukuthi lishoni le Bible ngesiNgisi. Wathi lo mbhalo nangifunda lapho wathi is to be embarrassed.
Okay.
To be guilty because of something that gives you shame.
Yeah. Okay.
Ngiyachaza phela labe ngifunda khona. Uthi you feel that you cannot associate yourself with that thing.
Okay.
Unemahloni.
Yeah.
So, manje ngifunda laba ngibathi, Apostle Paul ayikhuluma kanjani indzaba yemahloni? Ivela laphi impostoli Paul indzaba yemahloni? Indzaba yemahloni ivela ngoba uma ngesikhathi sabo nabashungela livangeli. Uma ungumKristu, kwakusiwa ulandzela le ndlela yelihlazo. Ngoba lokuba ngumKristu kusho ukuthi umlandzeli waJesu lo wafa kufa kwelihlazo ngoba kulenga isiphambanweni kwakulenga abantu ukuthi gelekeqe abantu laba sehlazweni enibanekwe babethelwe emahlukane netindlela ngehlahla nami ngafika kaIsrayeli ngabona la kuthiwa wabethelwa khona emahlanganweni netindlela kuze wonke umuntu abone lelihlazo So, mawuthi associate nale nkolo ya Jesu. Wawuthi associate nelihlazo. Ngikonge Paul athi, mina lelivangeli, hawu sanibona nibalalela emakhaya. Mina lelivangeli engiliphethe, ngide mahloni ngalo.
Oh God.
Kanti kwasekhona abantu abanemahloni nangalo Paul, nangalelo layiphethe. Hawu nawathfundzela mlalela ekhaya, liBhayibheli utfundzele nje incwadi yezenzo 17 ufunde yonke uta umangalalo ukuthi nabakhulumisa Paul abathi lithini leliphosho leli ake silethe lapha lesihunza sisive ukuthi sithini awungitshele nje la kubithi umfundisi wakho ngesihunza ukuthi wena la kuwe kuthini
my God
lithini lesihunza basike nabaphendula hayi man ungathi ukhuluma ngabo uNkulunkulu lesingabo atitsine kusuka akasetela asichazele ngalabo uNkulunkulu langabantu lesingabathitsine kanti efika ke Paul akubo sekuthi awu bantfu baseyithini ngiyabona ukuthi niyakholwa sibili ngoba ngitsema ngihamba la Ngihamba la kuletindzawo lenikhonta kutho ngikhanze kwekuthi tinengi letithixo lentibekele ntikhontako kwale khona into lengijabulisile ngoba ngikhanzele linye altar lalo nikhontela khona lelide kodwa sithixo lonake nalo libhaliwe lithi leli ke la uNkulunkulu longatiwa usike Paul asenda ngichazela ngaloko ke leni kukhonta ningakwathi yi ekhaba ngisuke ngihluphele ukuthi uthi umntane indo takhe lakhondako kodwa ayive kungakeneli
ya
ive sangathi nekuthandaza ngakuyathandaza kuNkulunkulu langamadi yinto le yenta loko ngokuthi umuntu uyindalo usidalwa saNkulunkulu like heart kunalobu uNkulunkulu noma weka wakhonta tonke leti yethiko njengathi sine sive sema Africa nemasa sikhonte emadlodi sikhonte loko sikhonte lo but manje khona lengo le lekhathi lesithi sikhonta konke lokunye ibe ikhala lendvo it's mfelwa ngidala ngikho ke bese kubekwa ke leli altar lelide lo uNkulunkulu ngoba abakhona ukuthi bangambatha ukuthi bambathe bathi unjani alibonge ikhama lika Jesu ngikhuluma ngalelivangeli lelo ke uthi ke Paul awuyamahloni ngelivangeli sengakhazile emahloni leli vangeli ke lona yini leli gama lelisilivangelisho tinzaba letimnandi uthi Paul awuyamahloni ngaletinzaba letimnandi
yo
uyabona khabang uyabona kubani emahloni Paul khabang ngicela simela ungivulele Galatians 4 verse 15 Paul bese kune bazalwane labane mahloni ngaye naye nje bese banemahloni angikube kusele Paul kwecala bengumfakisi wabafarisi Paul abengumsaduse basaduse Paul abevukele emakholo Paul wathi nakaphenduka ashaywa ngumbana shaywa nguJesu ayohlasela eDamaseko waba imbumbuthe bathi waba short sighted abengaboni kahle adonswa so lobumbumbuthe abenabo so angitsheleke ukuthi yize ashumayela kangaka abhala incwadi kumatima but abengaboni emehlweni angathi noma lelinye evangu lelo yini lase ngaba bathi ngiyathandaza kusaledlule langedlule wathi my grace is sufficient kukhona lapho malibonge igama lenkosi ikona loko ke kwasekwenta abantu labanye labayifaka lento ya Paul abaphinde babe nemahloni
ya
funza phela simelane
pho sekushone phi loko kujabula kwenu kwakucala ngome nanyalo ngiyacinisa ngithi kube beninemandla ngabe nakhipha emehlo enu nawanika mina
nakhipha lo mbungu tsela kimi manje sekushone phi sebane mahloni kwani into lekhamba hamba uthi hamba uyive kusenginemahloni ngalendvo man awusanibonani balalela emakhaya kuve sekasone mahloni khabanga emahloni yinto longafuni ukuthi associate ngayo ake ngikhulume na statement lesibhlungu bangangikhothi kabi uyathi nami ngidiva nginemahloni mana ngifake nayo imfuno yayo nkulumo eqiniso ngidiva nginemahloni ngoba ngazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu wami akasekho Pakinda faga pakinda fanga mahloni man ngoba masimandla khawasekho ayiphe mahlaka ashone phe mahlaka ngitsho nemahloni nasekuthiwa ngababeki netandla hayibo sashone phe kwenti njani lengo bese imangela ke mina yibe nemahloni
my god
ngiyakwenta kwenta kodwa nemahloni ngoba ngathi khona sekuthiwa kukhulu kunaNkulunkulu Ngiyekeleni ngiyaphambukela nje ngikhuluma ngemahloni malibonge igama lenkosi sonke mina ngumuntu ongatifihli nangikhuluma ngiphumele ebaleni malibonge igama leJesu malibonge igama likaJesu sifunyiwe balaleli wasike Paul anginamahloni ngelivangeli why Paul ungabi nemahloni ngelivangeli number 2 number 3 uthi Paul ngithe mahloni ngelivangeli ngoba lingemahla Wabona mlalela ekhaya uma sikhuluma ngalelivangeli sikhuluma ngemandla sikhuluma ngemandla asikhulumi ngento lethi khabanga ngicela ukuthi aliphindza lifunde simela lelivesi leli lithi anginamahloni elivangeli alikasho ukuthi ngoba linemandla akasho ukuthi alisho leBhayibheli ukuthi ngoba linemandla ugcine lapho simelana Aina mashoni kufunza
simelani. Aina mashoni ngelivangeli.
Ngoba.
Ngobe. Linge manja.
Jesus. Imvo lekuthiwa ine manja. Kusho ukuthi yimvo lengakawatholi kulenye indzawo lamandla. Aningivu.
Yeah.
Ngoba imvo lene manja. Ine manja ngoba iwathole kulenye indzawo lamandla.
Okay.
But imvo lenge manja. Kusho ukuthi ngekwayo ingemandla. Sine mangona bakaNkulunkulu. Sine manja ngoba khona siwathola ikhulu.
Yeah.
Anifa funda wena simela John chapter 1 sine sinemandla ngoba kukhona la siwathole khona asisiwa emandla but sinemandla
by God
verse 12 baba
funda wena simela ngitsile ngifundele John chapter 1 verse 12 ungabona ubuthi asofiki
kepha bonke
labambemukela uhamba
ngekukholwa
kholwa egameni lakhe
wapha emandla
hey wena hambuleke Ephesians chapter 1 nikonke sesiyakhuleka abazalwane emakhaya ake bavuleke emehlo kuthi ayikhule inyimbo lengaba nemandla lesikabalekela kuyo ngaphandle kwalamandla lesiniketona
yeah
Ephesians chapter 1 awuhambe simele nifunde verse 17 uthi Paul akulaba abazalwane base Ephesus ngoba abazalwane kufuna siqinisane nini man ngathi kufuna sibulisela nenze
kwethu
uthi Paul kunabazalwane hey abazalwane ngiyathandaza ngikhuleka njalo ningaqedzi ngani
uNkulunkulu wenkosi
uJesu Kristu ngikhulekela kuSi uNkulunkulu wenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu
uyise lone bukhosi
uyise lone bukhosi
aniphe umoya wekuhlakanipha
ngikhulekela ukuthi aniphe umoya wehlakanipha
nekwembulelwa
umoya wekwembulelwa ekumatini yena akhanyise emehlo enhlitiyo yotheni bese
akhanyise emehlo etinhlitiyo yotheni
hey kuzenathi lokulithemba
kuzenathi lokulithemba lani bide
Sibitele tsembeni not good lokulitsemba lenibitele ukungalamanye makhamu kungendeka singathi nasikakathi kusho sasikembulela nasikakathi kusho kusemehlwa kavuleke nathi lokulitsemba lenibitelwe kulo number 2
Nekuthi buhle
buhle kangakanani ukhosi belifa
la kubo labangcwele
haleluya ukhosi belifa verse 19 nathi nalokubukhulu
nathi nalokubukhulu lobumangalisako bemandla akhe kithi sinele sikholwa
Jesus nathi nalokubukhulu bemandla akhe lakithi Uyabona nokuthiwa lamandla akithi kuthiwa thine sinemandla
yeah.
Okay hamba simelana ufinde Philippians chapter 4 verse 13 thine kuthiwa sinemandla thina ngithi ngithiteke mine nakuthiwa unemandla kusho ukuthi nakuthiwa unenvo unenvo ngoba uyithole somewhere but nakuthiwa ungiyo lenvo ungiyo ngoba kudela uyithole khona vele ungiyo so thine sinemandla ngoba thine siwathola la kuNkulunkulu wethu masemukela yena asemukela into lethiwa inemandla ngikho nje ngeke sihambe sokwethwala ngikho nje sasiyethi khoma ngikho nje sasinziswa sachekwa ngeke nje uphinde ukuthi ngibuyele komunye umuntu wabamba onginika lithenjanyana etikwalele nginalo hayi wena ayishiya lento lethiwa inemandla ngakungena emandleni
my God Nginamandla ekwenta konke ngoKristu lo ngiqinisayo.
Bamba kancane sesitawuthandaza. Akasho Paul ukuthi nginemandla ngoba akasiye uNkulunkulu.
Ya.
Noma dalwa ngemfanekiso kaNkulunkulu kodwa akasiye uNkulunkulu. Awusanibonani makhaya. Uthi Paul nginemandla ekwenta konke. Hey my God, nginemandla ekwenta konke. Ngiyathandaza nakaloku uNkulunkulu. Akangisite nakulesikhathi lesikhulu sonasi lesibhlungu kangaka. Avule emehlo bazalwane.
Yeah.
Mayekele kambe baphayisa bathuso bazalwane. Bazalwane baqondisise kahle ukuthi phela bona basemandleni
Jesus.
Uthi nginemandla ekwenta konke. Ngiyacela balaleli emakhaya sibede uthi nginema nginemandla ekwenta konke nga Kristu longiqinisa kubuyela kufile buyela kwase first one lamhla sibela nemehlo ude ngawufunda ngale Bible la sithi mase first one buyela verse 19 uthi nada lokubukhulu lobumangalisa kubemandla akhe yena longemandla akisi okay uyabona lenvo naye ingake embulekeleki lokusina uhamba lamgwaqweni wena unemandla khona indlela kuwe
Nati nalobukhulu lobumangalisako bemandla akhe
kithi sinelesikholo
lamandla
lalakithi ngilalala wasebenzisa uNkulunkulu
lamandla lamakhulu wawasebenzisa
nakavusa Jesu
kulabafile
netulu kwakokongeke
amhlalisa ngasekudla sakhe ezulwini
netulu
kwakokonke
kubusa kwasathane
neligunya
ngobukhulu sihlabeli la kubusa kwasathane neligunya la sathane qhubeka
nemandla
asathane
nebukhosi
basathane
Nemagamonge
laphathwa ko
hayi kuleli
kuphela
kodwa
nakuleli dako emagama onge na coronavirus ulabuya magama COVID-19 ulabuya magama cancer ulabuya magama heart blood pressure ulabuya magama onge lihle iBhayibheli kongeke wakufaka ngaphansi kwedinyawo tecethela simelana
uNkulunkulu wakubeka konke ngaphansi kwemandla
akhe. Oh Jesus.
Wambeka ukuthi abe yinhloko ethi kwako konke ebandleni.
Uyabona kube anibhimbi la studio ngabe sengisihlabelele. Sithi ukuthi nguye uKristu owanqoba ukufa. Naye umnini kufa wamahlula, wafuka ethuneni, uyaphila, unemandla. Hayi kufune amandla ungemandla simemethela yena longemandla sasa yena mfake ngaphakathi kwakhe ufake amandla lalela ekhaya asikuvalelise emlalela ekhaya sikuvalelise ngoba sikhathi sethisho njalo mhlambe sibambe babe babili khaba uyathi ngiyahlupheka ngihlushwa ngilenge ukuthi bantu abathi kusibanani banemahloni ngoba bangathi kubanani khona imvo leta ubambathini noma nakhona imvo lenganyakathisa wena abakidnap noma abakwendeni kuyabe kuvumela umdzala wethu insuku angakavumi ngeba kwende lutho
my god 7843 6839 sithandaze nawe ke msakatweni eliphimbo lelibandla 7843 6839 usemoyeni sawubona
amen mfundisi wami
malibongwe igama lenkosi
Nkosi yami maye namhla ngiyabonga kuva livi lalenceku lengiyithanda kakhulu ngidlamini empini ngithi nje amen ngikhulekela lamandla nje ngithela lamandla kuphela mfundisi
wami wedlule phela dlamini ekuthandzeni lenceku ake uthanze umnikati walamandla ngoba ninenkinga mina dlamini bese nithanda tinceku kedwa lo mnikati waletinceku nalamandla nine nigege eceleni dlamini
Hayi mfundisi wami nguva kahle mfundisi wami nguva kahle ukuthi sina bese ngiyela
Dlamini Dlamini ngilele nisicabanisa naNkulunkulu ngoba bese nekashanga sesiketulu kaNkulunkulu Dlamini Dlamini uyalahlela ivesi yale ivesi leli lapha encwadini yesaga lithi leli vesi ligolide nelisiliva lihlolwa ngomlilo kodwa umuntu uhlolwa ngeludumo lalunikwa abantu ngeke abantu bahlale bangasidumisa kodwa lokho kuyasihlola kusisimephi ngoba lidumo lwankulunkulu awulusherishi nemuntu
yaankulunkulu aqhubeka kusisakusebenzisaayibonge
ikosi ngiyabonga Dlamini
amenfuniszthandazee
uyabona lamandla angishisa ayangihlula kulamandla ngoba nakusuka sinankulunkulu akakhulume ngento lesiyetshelekile sikhuluma ngemandla babe wethu longwele wena wethu ngemandla emhlabeni nasezulwini nangaphansi kwemhlaba ngegama lakho Jesu Kristu sengikhulekela bonke labakholwa abo vula amehlo njengalo okhulumile encwadini abasefesi 1:18 kuthi lamehlo awavuleke kube ngilona lo lokholwa kaqonze ukuthi langaphakathi kwakhe kunemandla ngoba lamandla angeke asebenze kumuntu longawakholwa babe siyabonga sithumela livi lakho ke sithumela lamandla etindaweni thonke babe lakufinyelela khona lomsakazo babe wethu longwele sigcinile nalomsakazo uNkulunkulu wethu siyacela babe wethu longwele bangawuvali ngegama lika Jesu Kristu usathane uyawenyanya lomsakazo lo akawufuni Baba wetlongwele siyanqusa Nkosi. Mani kunye nathi Nkosi, ume nelibandla lakho. Ume nebantwana bakho Nkosi. Egameni la Jesu Kristu, baba wetlongwele siyabonga. Semukela kuphila kwabo. Baphiliswa kulamandla ethi bedlela nakuphi. Nga Jesu Kristu Nkosi yethu. Amen.
Amen.